Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is GSalam and I welcome you to a new episode in Dua season number 3, brought to you by GSalam.net and Al-Bushra by GSalam. Today's dua, as its predecessors, all come from this book, Dua, Getting Closer to Him by the Day, 101 Duas You Can't Go Without. If you don't have the copy of the book yet, you can actually access the content on gsalam.net/dua. And the content of season number 1, as well as season number 3, number 2 will be there. And the content of season number 3, which we are in right now, will be updated accordingly. Today's dua comes from page number 157. And this dua is one that Sayyidina Abdullah ibn Mas'ud narrated that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us to read this dua to overcome anxiety, worry, and depression. This dua is also suitable for those who want to strengthen their relationship with the Quran, to strengthen their learning of the Quran, to create and develop a stronger bonding with the Quran. And the dua reads, Allahumma inni abaduk wa ibn abdik wa ibn amatik nasiyati biyadik madin fiyya hukmuk adlun fiyya qada'uk أسألك بكل اسم هو لك سميت به نفسك أو علمته أحدا من خلقك أو أنزلته في كتابك أو استأثرت به في علم الغيب عندك أن تجعل القرآن ربيع قلبي ونور صدري وجلاء حزني وذهاب همي. Let's repeat this one more time. اللهم إني عبدك وابن عبدك وابن أمتك ناصيتي بيدك ماض في حكمك عدل في قضاءك أسألك بكل اسم هو لك سميت به نفسك أو علمته أحدا من خلقك أو أنزلته في كتابك أو استأثرت به في علم الغيب عندك أن تجعل القرآن ربيع قلبي ونور صدري وجلاء حزني وذهاب همي. O Allah, I am your slave, son of your female slave. My forelock is in your hand. Your command over me is forever executed and your decree over me is just. I ask you by every name belonging to you, which you named yourself with or revealed in your book or you taught to any of your creation or you have preserved in the knowledge of the unseen with you, that you make the Quran the life of my heart and the light of my breast and a departure for my sorrow and a release for my anxiety. In the event you want to read this dua in first person's plural, then you will have to make some other changes, which goes like Allahumma inna abiduk instead of Allahumma inni abiduk. Allahumma inna abiduk wa banu abidik wa banu imaik نواصينا بيدك ماض فينا حكمك عدل فينا قضاؤك نسألك بكل اسم هو لك سميت به نفسك أو علمته أحدا من خلقك أو أنزلته في كتابك أو استأثرت به في علم الغيب عندك أن تجعل القرآن ربيع قلوبنا ونور صدورنا وجلاء أحزاننا وذهاب همومنا. Alright, and you will find this, the text as well, in the website gsalam.net/dua, and follow to episode number 65 and you will find the dua over there. Alternatively, if you have the book, it is on page number 157, which also has the plural form of it, inshallah. As you have seen, the dua is very powerful, and if you happen to feel any anxiety, any depression, you feel overwhelmed, things are not under control, just turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and do your best and make the dua, and you will see difference, inshallah, inshallah ta'ala. Where the dua says, Allahumma inni abaduk wa ibn abadik wa ibn amatik, if the reader is a female, she can just use the same wording, no problem, but she can also change the male slave part and put female slave. Allahumma inni amatuk wa bintu abadik wa bintu amatik, wa bintu amatik, yes. Allahumma inni amatuk wa bintu abadik wa bintu amatik. And then the rest of the dua will remain as the same. Allahumma inni amatuk wa bintu abadik wa bintu amatik. Instead of Allahumma inni abaduk wa ibn abadik wa ibn amatik. Alright? And with that, we have come to the end of this episode of Dua season number 3. If you have watched until this point, kindly do me 2 favors. The first is, please hit on the like button below. And the second is that we continue to make dua and turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala whenever we have a problem. Of course, after taking our human precautions or together with doing our human best, we turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. By turning to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the possibility of turning to shirk will minimize if it does not go away altogether. All right? So until our next, I leave you in Allah's protection. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Ya Allah, ya Allah, ya Allah.